Hello again, here's a new video. In my last video I told you that the young pigeons were born. Unfortunately, a couple of they were the first babies were born on Sunday, and Tuesday morning I arrived in the loft to clean everything, and then I saw in this nest bowl two dead youngsters. They were 2 days old. I don't know the cause of it. As you can see, the old pigeons, they look well. Everything went well. They laid in time their eggs, and so I don't know what happened with these two. And this morning I had another two young birds who also died. I think I can explain that cause, because those were two young birds who came later out of the eggs. And normally when the eggs have to come out, two eggs in a bowl, they have to come out in the same time. And with those two youngsters, they came out 2 days later. So then you know you have a problem. But from these two, I don't know the cause. I heard some other pigeon fanciers who have the same problem. Youngsters who are 2 or 3 days old and they die. Normally that's not a good sign. But as you can see, the old pigeons, they're looking well. These youngsters are also good. But these also look good, but now they're dead, so I'm very sorry about that. I have to, the coming days, I have to see if these youngsters, they stay on growing well. If that's not the case, then next week, now it's Thursday, then after the weekend, I have to check every youngster, and if there are again problems, I have to go to the vet, because then something's wrong. I do not hope so, but you never know. I hope for the best. And other sad news is I released my pigeons for the first time last Saturday, and every pigeon was coming back to the loft again. But on Monday I released them again, and I lose a female, and unfortunately it's a Spooky. You know Spooky from the earlier videos. She has not returned. I don't know what happened. Maybe the hawk or another bird of prey got her, but I don't know. But she's now 3 days away, so I don't think she's coming back again. I hope she does, and when she does, I'll let you see it in one of the next videos. But I have little hope that she returns. So that's another sad news.